Today, the Red Fork Brookside Masonic Lodge celebrated the 100th anniversary of its first chapter meeting back in 1921. The lodge's location near I-44 and Highway 75 is closing soon because the State Department of Transportation plans to buy the property for an interchange expansion there. Lodge President Lance Phillips says today's celebration was to honor the building's past.
We don't know exactly when we're going to go, but all you have to do is look out the door and see that they're right at our doorstep and they're going to need this property pretty quick.
This Masonic chapter has been in the building along I-44 since 1958.